Tonight, a tragic update to a story out of Fairfield. The family of a high school football player shot earlier this month says he has died. 17-year-old Daniel Hughes was shot on Easter Sunday. The suspect, his teammate, who investigators believe fired the gun accidentally. Hughes was a standout athlete at Vanden High School and had scholarship offers to play in college.